Let's see if the guitar's on.
Stop recording.